There are people who have traveled to Ghana and they've opened businesses, 3-4 store shops, and they are doing businesses and they are building houses in Nigeria. I could be in Ghana and as a particular business that perhaps it is not working for me here might work for me in Nigeria. Yes, hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today I am here to talk about something that a video that I've seen that I just don't understand why Africans we think this way. It's some way, like when you look at some of these videos or you watch some of these videos, it's just funny how we look down upon ourselves as Africans. Traveling within Africa should be something that we should even encourage and embrace and let people know that this is one of the best things to do. But when an African will travel to another African country and other Africans see that to be something that is not like, it's not worth it, like it's nothing. I simply don't understand why we keep doing this to ourselves. I'm very sure you've perhaps chanced upon this video on the internet somewhere, but I'm just asking, why do Africans, you know, it's like an African speaks an African language and he or she makes a mistake, we don't laugh at the person. Yes, but this same African will speak a foreign language like English and he makes a mistake, he or she makes a mistake, and boom, you will see Africans laughing at the person. This is the type of mentality that we have on this continent, and I just don't understand. I don't know how we can get rid of this, because the mental slavery is just not something for me. This video that I'm about to show you, as I said, I'm sure some of you or many of you have seen this video somewhere. You let's watch this video and come back.
Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful? Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful? Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful?
So you see this video. Listen to what this pastor or priest said. It's just funny. So if a Nigerian comes to a church to give thanksgiving or a testimony that they have gotten visa to Ghana and they are thanking God, and this pastor or priest listened to what he said, it's just funny. It is just funny. This is the kind of mentality that we have. Listen, this is even a priest or a pastor who is in front of all this congregation, like his congregation, and is saying this to them. What kind of impact is he trying to? So my question is, if you travel from Africa and you go to Europe, for that one, we see it to be something so important or so valuable or so, like you've achieved something in life. But if an African travels to another African country, we don't see it to be that way. I just don't get this. I just don't get this. Listen, in Ghana, for instance, there are so many Nigerians who have moved from Nigeria to Ghana and they are working, or they've worked and they have gotten whatever any person from Nigeria who has even traveled to the UK or America will come back to Nigeria to do. These people have also done the same. There are people who have traveled to Ghana and they've opened businesses, 3-4 store shops, and they are doing businesses and they are building houses in Nigeria. They've even built houses in Ghana. They've married Ghanaians. They are living well. And for me, if you even compare Africans traveling to another African country, you know, the kind of comfort that you even get is far, far better than in the UK. Because the stress that you go through in the UK before you even earn whatever you earn is just crazy. If you have not spoken to Africans who are working in the UK, in the US, please do. They will tell you it is not a joke. So if I can, I will travel to Europe and make money and come and build my house and make some investment going through all this stress, and I'm traveling to another African country which is very free, I can do whatever and also do my business and save money, which is better? Let's start changing this mentality of ours. It's too bad. It is too bad. And sometimes even the people that these things come from, a priest who handles a whole congregation saying this, Charlie, Africans, we should wake up. We should wake up, because I could be in Ghana and as a particular business that perhaps it is not working for me here might work for me in Nigeria or in South Africa or in Guinea or in Liberia. That is how the thing is. So why do we keep on downgrading ourselves and looking down upon ourselves as Africans? It's sad. It is very, very, very sad. This is where I'm going to end the video. I thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Subscribe to my channel, like the video, and wait for the next video, because I'm going to be giving you back-to-back content. Thank you for watching.
Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that they are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful? Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that they are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful? Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that they are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful? Look at Nigerians giving Thanksgiving because they got a visa to Ghana. A family came to give Thanksgiving that they are traveling to Ghana. Is it not shameful?